In my opinion, creativity plays a big role in engineering. It's really important as engineers, as we are creating new solutions to old or new problems, to use creativity. Well, what inspired me to become an engineer, to be honest, is the environment that surrounds us. I wanted to find the best possible way to help fix some of the mistakes we've made, so I felt that becoming an engineer was the right way to do that. Our research group does experimental research with air pollutants from everyday sources. We are talking about things like cooking or burning candles. This is the kind of scientific knowledge that really shouldn't stay in the scientific journals. So our group has been recently awarded an NSF CAREER Award, which is a great honor, honestly. What it means is that we will receive funding to work for 5 years on a big research question that will hopefully define the direction for our research group for the near future. Through this award, we will be investigating the physical changes that particulate matter may undergo as it gets transported from outdoors to indoors. As a research group, our philosophy and the goal that we keep in mind as we perform our research is to improve people's quality of life and to improve the quality of the natural environment. So especially with environmental engineering, there's always a broader impact. There's always some kind of result that you want to communicate to a broader audience. We chose to go with YouTube videos. I enjoy making them, I enjoy drawing, so I was basically getting inspired by an activity that I enjoy doing and transforming my hobby into a way to communicate science. When I create a video, my goal is actually twofold. I want to primarily communicate that scientific topic to a broader audience, but secondarily, I also want to inspire other people to do the same thing. I like to keep the video simple to show to other people that they can do that too. I think the biggest motivator for the work that I do is just a drive to improve the conditions of the natural environment. I really feel that humanity hasn't done a great job considering the environment first and foremost. So I think it's my job to try to counteract that a little bit.